Paramashiva's message directly to the world, the views, Kailasa's views and suggestions for the post-COVID-19 world. Hindu solutions. First thing, all Hindus should understand, even though we are not reason for the problems, we Hindus should take the responsibility to find solutions, because from the time immemorial, Hinduism is a religion, tradition. Continuously, immensely contributes to the world by finding solutions for every crisis humanity faces. Every crisis humanity faces, Hinduism found solutions. Hinduism is the religion which has seen at least 5 complete wiping out of planet Earth, wiping out of civilization. And we have knowledge, we have recorded and documented every time when the civilization was wiped out, how we rebuilt it. Please understand, we Hindus have knowledge. All the 18 Puranas and Upapuranas are history, cosmic history, not mythology. At least 5 times the whole civilization was wiped out on planet Earth, and we handled it. We handled the crisis. When there is a global emergencies, the knowledge of the past is too important. How human beings handled it, what all the methods successfully helped human beings to recover from the global crisis. Understand, first thing Hindus need to realize, you have solution. Please look back your history. Stop abusing them as mythology, because anti-Hindus have abused it. That's the first thing I wanted to share. Whether from binary logic or cosmic logic, Hindus have solution. And even as per the modern history, even as per the date, time, binary logic recordings, historical archives, it is well established fact, Hinduism is the oldest knowledge tradition. Oldest knowledge tradition still alive, the oldest living civilization which has faced large number of this kind of crisis in multiple levels, whether health related pandemics or natural calamities, all the global crises, human beings faced, we have the clear knowledge. We have clear manual how we handled it. Manu collecting all the species and keeping in a boat, a large ship, I should say, large ship. And after the world's greatest deluge, parking the ship in the land, available land, and restarting the civilization is a history, not mythology. The large shark which pulled the ship, that shark remains as the flag symbol of Pandya kingdom. Manu's ship, large ship, landed near Kanyakumari. Manu had one son, one daughter. The daughter was given the area called Kumari Kandam. That is why that is called Kanyakumari, and the land connected to Bharatavarsha. The son's name is Eelam. He was given Sri Lanka. That is why Sri Lanka has the name Eelam. Understand, all these are historical facts, not mythology or stories.